Over 90,000 turned out to watch the Alabama football team's annual spring game, which you could say is either a sign of the passionate fan base for the national champs or proof that there's nothing to do at Alabama. As for the Badgers' spring game, well, Saturday's effort featured very little offense, star players sitting on the sidelines, and more questions produced than answers provided. Of course, it's worth noting here, this is just spring ball, which is glorified practice. So what do the Badgers take from all of this?
Definitely improved, but there's still so much improvement that we can do, and that's a good thing, you know. We're either going to get better and worse, and we're just going to keep on working on getting better.
I think they're hungry. I think they understand where they're at. A lot of people are saying good things about them, but nothing that we've done to this point will guarantee us any wins next year. It's going to be a personal challenge that they have to all accept and hopefully move forward.
And Baraboo's Julie Spencer was the top local finisher at the Boston Marathon today. Spencer crossed line 32nd in the women's race. That's it for sports. NBC 15 News at 10. We'll be right back.